Designlab Events' brand is about creating architectural and artistic experiences for the clients. Now, what we did was use the events that we're getting to immerse our clients and guests into an experience where they feel like they connect with a specific journey that we're trying to guide them and take them through.
Actually, we love what we do. And the confidence of our client is amazing for us.
The idea for the wedding all started with trying to find the right planner. You want people that come to a wedding to take something emotionally from it and maybe think differently.
This specific project has amazing combination between us and our client. She's an artist, by the way. We've been inspired by her work. She's, like we say in Arabic, السهل الممتنع.
A lot of people told me that Designlab was... So I looked at their website and I saw that they were creating spaces with feelings. So, and what she said was, it's like stepping into one of your art pieces. So I took this sentence and I was talking to Maktoum and Heba and I told them this sentence. So they took that feeling and they went with it.
We had this collaboration of how I send him, for example, the 3D volumes of the stage and where we want the levels, how it should be, and then he implement the landscaping in the design.
In this case, we started off by observing all the artworks by the client. She's an amazing artist. It was interesting to study what the art was communicating. And also we familiarized ourselves with the social media, her presence online, and we studied works by artists that have influenced her work. Building upon that, we moved to the design process.
One of the inspirations for our project was the elements of cloud. So we collaborated with Andy Cao and Xavier Perrault from Cao Perrault Studio. They're known for their beautiful Swarovski clouds installation, which was fitting so well with the surreal mood we wanted to create.
And we had this idea also to implement all the landscape inside rocks, so it looks like wild garden. So we executed all the rocks, and now all the landscape will go fit with the moose and everything inside these rocks. And we made also these hanging gardens, so it's not only a landscape that's on the lower level, it's going from the top to the bottom level, and these elements with the bridge. So it's elements from Lateefa's artworks. The bridge, the clouds, this tree is from one of her photography. So we tried to take all these elements and combine it together to make